Scott Reed, and I'm playing Mercutio.
Chris Gordon, and I'm playing Romeo.
I'm Lyndon Walcott Burton, and I'm playing Benfolio.
Yes, it was good to kind of get through the first week, and we're all starting to get to know each other a little bit better. And you know, we're finding what works well and what doesn't.
Especially us three, we've got kind of a relationship throughout the pay. So today we've just been kind of working out what that is.
And I think this week's been about coming to terms with how much detail there is in the script and in the scenes. It's quite easy to look at it and just look at it from a surface level, but there's so much in there, and it's about mining deeper and deeper and deeper to put it all out.
I mean, it's really, really dirty world, really angry world, really sexy, really fierce. And I think what's interesting for the three of us, because we're so close, we are like almost, you know, like brothers, and it's about us kind of wading through this dirty, really visceral world, but trying to pull each other through it and help each other, you know? She's helped really, in the first week, she's really painted a picture of where we need to get to and where we are just now in comparison to, you know, the text of where the world is. Like, it's by no means a contemporary version, but it's in no means a period version. We are a play that is dealing with love, that's dealing with hate, fear, and about people surviving within that world.